Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed 2. With me, TapersCrazy, where I last left off, it was actually quite an enjoyable episode. You know, I did some mini-games. I'm not a fan of Capture a Flag by any stretch of the words. But I have fun regardless, and we also got screwed out of our golden mask by some bribery and an arsehole. So, today, actually, I'm just going to pop over to the blacksmith, because I've got 30,000... florins that I can use, so I might as well go restock on some things first and foremost. Predominantly medicine. I would like to get 5 of these. Always useful. And do blacksmiths actually sell bullets? Well, that's interesting, isn't it? 75 florins or a bullet. I'd imagine it's not a common thing back in these days. Right, okay, so armor first and foremost. Oh, do I want weapons? Right, what gives me all pluses? I don't want any minuses at this point. 25,000 for the Chiavona? Or should I focus on armor first and foremost? The Miscalias. I'll get the chest guard first and foremost. Because that looks sweet. And I think this is probably the best tier of armor that we can get.
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Excellent. Right, now that we've got that. My health's not necessarily gone up. But what has gone up is my resistance, apparently. Which means, I guess, damage takes less blocks off me. Anyway, let's move on to the next memory leak and get our prize back. Which was robbed of us.
I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister, you told us to let you know if we saw that rotting culo who stole the golden mask. He's on his way to the Doge's party.
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
Right, okay. Oh, God. Missions which don't involve brute forcing it. How hard can it be? Right, okay. So, I need to... are these the ladies that I can request help with? Right, you ladies, follow me. And be swift about it. Matt is in here somewhere. I saw him, he's around that corner. Excellent. Okay. Well, let's get out of here. God, you suck. For one thing, you're supposed to be protecting. Crash for party. How hard can that be? Run in and shoot the place up. Alrighty. Oh, it's just around the corner as well. Well, now I look like a bloody centurion, don't I? Alright, okay.
Buonasera, signore.
Well, thank you. Right, will he notice how I am, though?
Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Okay. Right, let's do this then. Right, I need to go hire these girls in the corner.
Find him.
Here is the appointed one. His hands are on the street. All who dare to cross his path. He wins his cool retreat.
Who is he now?
I will touch him.
That could be a man.
That's you.
Oh! They all moved right as it was at an inopportune moment. I'm supposed to get to the girls beforehand, but hiding spots appear as blue dots. Sorry, okay, let's. Okay, shall I just stand here? Well, thank you, ladies. You're trying your best. Oh, that's easy. Just hide around this corner. He's on that boat, isn't he?
Signore e signori, I present to you the beloved Doge of Venezia.
Benvenuti. Welcome, my friends, to the
Hi, Saruman.
Social event of the season. At peace or at war, in times of prosperity or paucity, Venezia will always have carnival!
Merda. He's not leaving the boat. I will have to swim out there.
I wouldn't try it. You'd be spotted right away.
Then I'll fight my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great!
Easy. And now I need to get out of here before I get shanked!
No. It's too soon. I'm not ready.
We rarely are. Che la morte non sia crudele. Requiescat in pace.
Right, okay. Whoa! Out the way! I'm off. There we go. Nice and anonymous. There's 1,000 guards probably come running round the corner. Alright, let me just start going around tearing some things down. The more anonymous I come, the better it is. Oh shit, no, let's get out of here. Sake. I'm running in the opposite direction to where I'm supposed to be going. Just through the bloody nature of the way this game is. I need to get to the rooftops, I think. What, climbing a building? Oh, it's everyone's building to climb. Okay, let's just... Right, okay. Let's just jump over here and hope I can grab hold of this. Indeed. Perfect. It's just getting across the streets, which is the biggest pain in my ass, I think. I should be able to latch onto something on my way down from here. Perfect. I'm doing alright. There's actually not that many guards on the rooftops to say that there's an assassin on the loose. Okay, well, we're pretty much here. Perfect. Let me just drop down. There we go. Let's get in here before the guards spot me. Please don't try and kill me.
Che spettacolo!
A true hero.
You must be exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it was wrong of me to doubt so readily. Now, we'll see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now. You've worked hard, my son. I feel your tired body in need of comfort and succor.
But I have such aches and pains, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
Oh, that can be arranged. Girls!
Bloody hell, Ezio, you man whore! You have sex with everything that moves! Give Ezio a pretty lady! Sequence 9 complete. Perfect! Who's next on our list then? Oh, if I'll ever world rebuild itself. Okay, I don't remember what day it was before. I don't know if it's been like 2 years since the last one or something. Right.
Ezio. Sir Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
I better not stab me in my back in future. Right, has anything else been unlocked to us? Normally unleashes a new area, doesn't it? Yes, it has. So I need to get over there and... get to that viewpoint. So what I'll do is I'll head on over to that viewpoint and I'll start climbing in this section. But you've seen me go through pretty much this entire area 1,000 times, so come back to you once I start getting to some new area. Okay, here we are in the new area, and I where am I supposed to climb? I'm looking for a big tall building. Standard. Is that the one, this little chimney thing over here? No, I think it's a bit further in. Alright, don't be a big jerk. I don't want to go in your stupid place. The guards in this game are massive assholes, aren't they? Okay, no, the guards have walked around there. I should be able to just climb this pretty easily. I don't see any archers or anything, so... This looks like it's actually being built up. Yeah, I'm not sure what you can see from here, Ezio. It's kind of a... low place with scaffolding on it. It looks like an old Wild West building. Okay, I guess the next one's going to be the top of our church. Yeah. Oh god, this area is huge. Okay, let's just take it viewpoint by viewpoint. And I'm just going to do this for the rest of the video now, actually, just climbing these viewpoints. It should take about 4 minutes. That's how long the rest of the video is, but... If it overruns, it overruns. It's just so by the time I get to the next video, I'm starting by doing a memory link or something rather than climbing buildings. So I'd rather have one long video of all this than unnecessarily draw out the episode numbers by climbing towers. I've done too much of that in the past, so I think this works better. Okay, maybe I'll have a better look from this side. Yes, this looks like where all the handy holes are. Okay, this is a funny one to climb, actually. It doesn't seem like there's a straight line up. Well, thankfully, we got that new climbing ability. Otherwise, this would be a huge pain in the arse. Right, okay. Oh, there's a hangy hole there. Perfect. I was starting to get panicky there. I was like, how on earth do I get up to this thing? Is this going to be another thumbnail shot on top of the... on top of the church tower? Oh god, there's a big gate there. I guess that's where the next lot of stuff's going to happen. Actually, let me just take a quick look at the conspirators. Dante Morrow. I didn't kill Dante Morrow. Is he going to be the loose end here? I don't think I'm going to be able to touch Rodrigo Borgia just yet, if I'm honest. Where's the next one? I get a feeling there's going to be at least one more set of conspirators to go through before I get to get my hands on him. Right, okay, there's the haystack. So I'll jump down here and head on towards the next viewpoint. Did he just say pomegranate? I could have used a bridge, but... F the popo. Okay, so what sort of building is this that we're going to be climbing? This seems to be a bit less built up. It seems a lot less dense, if that makes sense. Sort of like an outskirt town. Doesn't seem to be slums. People don't seem to be poor by any stretch of the words. Like, they don't look deprived of good clothing or anything. So, I'm not sure what this area is, sort of like a middle class area on the outskirts. Suburbs. Okay, excuse me, birdie. Yeah, it definitely doesn't seem as dense. You know, on the rest of the city, it just seems to be more tightly packed and the buildings just seem to go up forever. I don't get that vibe from this area. Right, I need to get over there. Therefore, I shall. Not seen any new codexes just yet come up on the map. Otherwise, I would have been getting them. Do I have enough money for anything else? I'm not bothered about metal anymore. It's all about Mazagliest for me. No. And the Shiavona is the one thing I want next. Okay. Well, I've just got to be saving a bit more money. Everything's over 10k now. I've got 10k back at the villa, but I just don't want to get that until it says I'm full. Cut out as many trips as possible. You know, there's definitely going to be a codex in there. But first, let me get the viewpoint just so this entire map's uncovered. Right, okay, so where's the viewpoint here? Shut up, phone. I told you I'm going on to the end till I've got all these viewpoints. Yeah, it definitely seems like we've nearly completed Venice, though. Just this one more zone, it seems. Right, if I just take a quick look at the map. Yeah, just this particular corner. Actually, there is a bit up here as well, so... maybe two more. This section and then the next session as well. I'm just wondering when it's going to send me back to Florence. Unless I'm done with Florence now, do I need to go back to actually unlock all the vantage points? I'm not sure how I'd feel about that, to be honest. If the game's not telling me, you know. Hello, bird. Yeah, no mainland Italy at all. Just surrounded. Sounds like Lake Town from Lord of the Rings. Right, where's the hay bale? Down there. It's down there, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. You know, in real life, I don't think that hay bale will do anything to stop internal injuries and external injuries. I won't trust it anyway. Okay, well. Whoa! Why did he do that? I pressed B at the wrong time, I suppose. Yeah, armor fit for an emperor, the price for an emperor as well. That's probably gonna have pissed off one of the guards. Stop pushing people over, you jerk! No. I refuse. And is this the last one which is going to uncover everything in this proverbial fortress, so to speak? Why do you think this is going to be a restricted area as well? How am I going to be able to get in there? Do I need to... How high can it be? Yep. Can you climb up this bit, Ezio? Perfect. And this should get us in there. For some reason, this music reminds me of Dark Souls, the boss music for stuff like the Moonlight, the Dark Moon Butterfly, or whatever it's called. What was created first? It was Dark Souls that was created before this game, wasn't it? I would assume so anyway. It seems a bit more dated than Assassin's Creed 2. Well, at least I fell in the water. Could have been a lot worse. Okay, this is like that one place in, do you know if any of us ever played Skyrim and that one place in Windhelm? The, port area. This reminds me very much of that. For some reason. All the port area in Oblivion at the Imperial City. I wonder why it's all walled off though. It's strange to me. Sorry. Right, now I need to find some grabby holes to get up here. This is the way, I think. Can I get all the way up there? No. I can jump onto this window though, and that... Ooh, that was close. Nope, can't get up there. I think it is definitely I've got to grab that window at the right time. But then I can't get anywhere from there, so maybe not. I'll just drop down. See if we can find a better place to get a footing. Maybe climb up this house and jump across. This one's really making me think. Oh, here we go.
He's here, bastard! Don't lose him!
Yeah, don't mind me, mate. I know you've got a family to feed and stuff, but... There we go. But... You're kind of going to tell everyone that I'm here, and I can't be having that. Is that a feather? Well, don't mind if I do. There you go.
Eccolo! There!
Nope. Right, we'll get this one as well. I definitely think the next assassination is going to be in here. It has to be. You know, it's secure. There's walls all everywhere. It's going to be an absolute pain in the ass to get out once I've done the assassination. Just ticks a load of boxes, really, doesn't it? Right, is there anything else I need to do? Any more viewpoints? Just the two more, so I just need to get over there. And then we can end off this quite long-winded episode, actually. I think it's going to start being encroaching on the 30-minute mark. Which I apologise for if you've stuck around and you've not really find it that entertaining, but... like I say, I'd rather get these viewpoints done now rather than at the start of next video and essentially have... the start of next video... Yeah, I'll just dump in the water, it's fine. Did I not get my custom waypoint set up properly? One would assume not. No, I didn't. It was going to the same area though, but so that's fine. There we go. Back into normal place.
Okay,
so do I need to... Hello, what are you ladies doing down here? You're not going to get much business around the corner. Right. What sort of tower is it that I ought to climb today? Well, I say today, right now. I've been climbing all sorts of towers today. Oh, going back to the more traditional towers that we used to.
There he is, Pancho. You think you can outrun us?
Yes, I do. All the guards down there are like, oh shit, someone just fell from the roof. It just fell. Ignore the stab wounds. Right, there we go. And we'll get up here and get this viewpoint. And then it's just the one more, I believe. Assuming this one doesn't unlock any more. Excellent. I wonder why this is still a restricted area. I guess I'm just not allowed in there regardless. Right, and there's one more viewpoint, isn't there? It's this one. Watch, this one will unlock loads in this direction, won't it? That'd just be my luck. Right, where's the hay bale? I don't see one. Oh, there it is. I've got to say, it's good. I've got to see, it's got some crazy accuracy, has our old friend, Ezio Auditore here. Like, he always lands in those hay bales. Sorry, guards. He always lands in the hay bales directly, doesn't he? Regardless of what distance it is away from the building. It's almost admirable. And he does it backwards as well. I mean, not only does he jump off a building, he does it where he can't see where he's landing. That's just crackers if you ask me. Right, don't mind me, person cleaning. I just need to climb up your fancy church building. It's got to be freaky for someone looking out the window, hasn't it? We just see this, like, crazy shadow climbing up the stained glass window. Like, what is that? It's the apocalypse, my friend. Anything else? No, it looks like bloody Venice is huge. We've got a codex page to get, but I'll worry about that in the next video. Don't need to worry about it just for now. I mean, we can always pick it up whenever I want to. I'll just go, oh, I'll come back to you when I get it. I'm going to end it here for now. And next episode, I'll come back to you at the start of a memory start. And we'll see where we go from there. So, thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.